Hi guys, how you doing? And welcome to today's video. Yeah, I am still alive. I know I haven't posted a video for the last couple of weeks. The truth of the matter is I've been so busy outside the YouTube world, in the real world, that I just haven't had time to make quality videos that I'm happy with to post onto my channel. The bike shop has been crazy, as you can imagine. It's getting closer to Christmas, it's been mad, and I've also been covering a lot of classes at the leisure centre, which has taken up my mornings and evenings, etc. So I didn't want to just throw a video up just for the sake of throwing a video. I try and do the best videos I can. Whether you agree with that or not is another matter, but I do try and put the best quality videos on my channel, and I just didn't want to put in loads of different fillers just for the sake of uploading, because that's not what I'm aiming to do. Talking about moving forward, I don't know if you've noticed, I'm filming in 4K. Yeah, I didn't understand what that was either, to be totally honest with you, but apparently it's better quality than HD. You might not know the difference, but this is my first experiment into 4K recording. So if it works and the quality's better, then moving forward, that's what we'll look to do. And we'll see how that works. You might not know the difference. So what am I looking to do? Well, I'm gonna be totally honest with you. This is a Christmas update. And the reason it's an update is I just wanted to say thank you to everyone for your support over the last 6 months or so since I've had this channel. 2020 has been an absolute nightmare of a year, as we all know. Various reasons, pandemics, etc., lockdowns and all sorts of stuff going on. I started this channel, as I say, 6 months ago, and the support that I've got over those 6 months, although I'm a very, very, very small channel, to think that 80 plus people are interested enough in what I do to subscribe is fantastic. And I'm hoping over the next year or so to grow and grow and grow into the best channel that I can produce. I'm taking a break now until the new year. I've got lots of things planned. I've got a new setup in my office that I'll go through probably in a video next year. We've got some more cycling classes, we've got some more riding videos, although riding at the moment, as I'm sure most of you are aware, is really challenging. Because I'm in Oxfordshire, we're in tier two. Most of the riding spots that I go to are in tier four. And it's really challenging to find somewhere to ride at the moment. And obviously with the weather, it's absolutely pouring down again today, which is making the ground saturated. So riding is challenging at the moment. I've got some plans over the Christmas period to go out and do some riding and hopefully take the camera with me as well. So look out for those in the new year. So there's one thing missing. I said this was a Christmas update. Now, for those who know me, I'm not a massive fan of Christmas. I know why, I'm just not a massive fan. But for you, I'm gonna make an effort. Are you ready? And here it is. Reluctantly, the Christmas jumper. Ho, ho, ho. So there you have it. That's your Christmas update. Final thing to say is I hope you have a fantastic Christmas. I know it's going to be different this year. I know it's going to be challenging, but I do hope you have a fantastic Christmas. And I'm really excited about 2021 with the channel, and hopefully in the world is going to be a slightly easier place to live in without getting too philosophical. So anyway, thanks again for your support. I hope you enjoyed this little update. I am still alive, yay, or boo, depending on your point of view. And I look forward to seeing you all in the new year. Have a fantastic Christmas. Take care of yourselves, stay safe. I'll see you very soon. Cheers, guys.